For a fortune in quid, but it's hard to admit how it ends in